Hey there, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. I have just figured for this episode to do a little bit more building. I want to get my storage back there. Serana's here to help me out if I ever need be. Even if I get attacked by Dawnguard, you know how it goes. So I gathered some stuff already, and I'm going to see what I need here. We need 3 locks. So you need to move a little bit. So building materials, locks, which I should have enough stuff for. It's lagging a little bit. I don't know why. No, what are you? No, I don't need a re-rack. That's what I need. And build, 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 build. Stone, we need more stone. And as soon as I walked out, it was like dark, so I'm like, well, it's a good thing I have my Dawnbreaker on so I can see a little better. Let's make sure we don't mine too much. Get over encumbered. But a good bit anyway. Just so we don't have to do this again. How much does that give us? Quarried stone. 39, that's good. Let's go. Oh, I did not want to grab that other pickaxe. Oh my god. Drop that. Put it back there. There you go. Oh, and now it's getting day. Okay. Well, that's kind of good. That's pretty good. Alright. And do that, do that. Is it done? I think it's done. I think it finished, so let's go check it out. Of course, there's so much to do inside. Outside, it's just the beginning. There we go. And now we got our storage room. Alright. Now we can do stuff inside the house. First, we kind of want furniture. We need this stuff. So we need a lock and hinge. We're going to make a few of that stuff. I don't have enough glass. Just a few of that stuff. The locks. I will use up all these. Get there, hinges, and get some more nails, hinges. You know we're gonna need that stuff. Well, I know I'm gonna need that stuff. So now we can make chest. Created. What was all in here? Chest. Make some chests. We need more locks. Wardrobe, dresser, tables, shelves, we're gonna want the shelves. Like that one. Oh, okay, miscellaneous, more scavengers. Just those random things. Oh, that was the exterior. Okay, I see. We don't have glass. And we need more nails and more locks. So, actually, we have to go down here. Make some more corundum ingots. Corundum ingots. E, create all of it, I guess. Make it all that, too. Okay. Do I not have any more? No, I took all my iron, didn't I? I took everything. Ooh. I don't know if I'm gonna have to go mine more, or at least go to the storage. So what was it we need more nails and locks? Okay, so we can make... Just make them all. Nails. That should be fine. I think that's all we'll need right now. And now it's looking pretty good so far, yeah. Mm-hmm. Some more chests. We have four. Hinges. We need hinges. A lot of back and forth stuff going on. Hinges. Might as well make it all, huh? Make one more fitting. And chests. All those chests. Barrels. I'm not worried about. Those. Bats. End table. More fittings. Of course, see? More fittings. Fittings. So, that's basically all we really need is more fittings. But now we have some more storage. Now I can start actually organizing what takes what. So yeah, that's pretty damn good. We got a satchel and that there. Another chest. Do I hear that stupid fox? I know it's in there. Alright, so we're gonna need more iron. So I'll just meet you guys when I find more iron. Okay, so we're over in our little storage area. Iron? I do have 30. That's cool. Good. Shouldn't really have to mine anymore, so I'm just gonna go back to the house. Janessa, what are you doing? Or Uthgard. That's Janessa. Alright. Just fittings. Fittings. I live here and I'm your boss. I still couldn't get this to stand up. I can't do it. So fittings. Oh wait, we need to smelt it. We need ingots. Yeah, that's what we needed. We need ingots. All of it. I don't know if there's a way to make that faster. We didn't really finish down here either, did we? Well, safes. It's easy to make steel. Chests. Barrels. Yeah. I'll probably finish it out off camera someday. Okay, now we need the fittings. Another easy way to get my smithing level up. Okay, now we can make our chest, cover, dresser. Nah, I don't really care about barrels. Furniture, sure, miscellaneous. Okay. I think that will do it. I mean, that's pretty much everything we need. At least for storage, anyway. Hey, girls! Was this one finished out? I don't know. Yeah, this is finished, so I can remove this from the house. Oops. Or whatever. Hall. Main hall. That one doesn't have a bed yet. I don't really care about that. Shelves. I don't have glass. Or more nails. A hanging rack. I don't know what the hanging rack did. Where is it? Oh, okay, it's for food. Okay. Well, what else was there? We had up here. What else with this? That's done. So the second floor. Hey, what's that? Okay. Second floor is done. I want to do at least one more thing. And, like, see if I
honor to you.
Need anything. Like, down here, maybe. Like, do I have to make something to get iron fittings, lock, and nails? I don't have all the materials for it. Nails. I can make nails. Maybe that'll help get to level 90. Oh, 84. Whoops. Okay, 84. Does that help me at all? I don't think it does. I think I need 90. Why did I go that way? So we're technically 89. That needs to be 90. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Dang. I haven't really done much with that one either. Alrighty. I think that'll be it for the building. We can remove... What about this one? That's done too. Okay, so we can remove the one from in here. In the main hall. Upstairs. And I think that's it, right? We'll see what all's here. So remove bedrooms. I didn't check bedrooms. Let's see, additions. Main hall. We can move all workbenches. Yeah. So remove all workbenches. Storage room. Cellar, no. House, nah. Bedrooms, we need to. I'm not sure if there's anything else we can do in there. So, next would be what? Armory, kitchen, or library? It probably could be a library because I like to collect books, but armory, we can show up all our stuff. So, I'm gonna go with the armory. That's what we're gonna do right there. And let's just try to start off all that we can right off the bat, which we can't do anything right off the bat because we need locks. Okay, well, let's just put everything away. Building materials, I think I might put.
Mama.
Yeah, what's up? I might put building materials in maybe this chest. It's kind of out of the way. I never need it. So all building materials, except for that stuff and that. Just these kind of things. Nails. I like the miscellaneous stuff, you know. Why do I have Quicksilver on me? Alright, and then instead of going down in the basement so often. Or you know what, anything, nah. I'm so indecisive, I can't figure out what I want to do. I'll just put everything else back over here, I believe. Thought I heard a dragon nearby. Oh look, death bell. It's right by my house, anyway. So we have iron. Good job, guys. You're mining it. So all the ingots. I think I can put all the ingots in. Iron ore. That's for ore. Does it really matter?
Let's move faster. The sun is
it doesn't really matter, but me being all anal about things, I'm gonna put them where they actually should go. So, yeah, I know that. Ingots. Any more ingots do I have on me? No. Just ore. Just the ore. So the corundum ore. Wow, look at all that ore. Damn. Put that in there. Quicksilver. So ebony malachite. Quicksilver. I had quicksilver on me. Anything else? I don't think so. I need to get rid of that stuff. I'm gonna just smelter anyway. What's down there? Is that corundum? Moonstone. Gold. Hello? Whoops. Look at this. This is ice. I didn't even notice that. Ah, yeah. So, what we could do here now. Alright, that's not where we go. I thought there was somewhere you could put a flag. It's empty. Empty. Wasn't there somewhere you could put a flag on? Fishery. Don't quite remember. Alright, well, I think, I want to try and just finish this little mini quest off. Didn't they mention about clearing the Forsworn? Or those guys are Forsworn? I can't remember. That does make sense. Because they were the ones who said, you know, clear the Forsworn. But we had to convince them to leave.
We are in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
No sudden moves, eh?
We are in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
Yo!
The mine is closed. Get lost.
Who's in charge here?
I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword. These are my men.
Who are the Silverbloods?
You haven't heard of the Silverblood family? They're the most important people in the Reach. They practically own the city of Markarth, and we're here on their coin.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we can't...
Now, if you'll excuse me.
So if there's no actual way to convince them, what other way is there to do? Kill them.
Where'd you come
from? Where is he? Come on there, buddy. Come on, people. I just killed your... Oh, okay. No one cares. So what all did you have? Ooh. Okay. Mm-hmm. I kind of want to take it. Nah. Vanguard. Okay. Hey, pals. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm right here. Oh! Oh wow, you're tough. Oh, you asshole. Yeah. Oh, I did slow time, didn't I? Oh well. Right in the neck! Oh my god, right in the freaking neck. No, no, no. Get rid of him. I don't want him. Great hide. Alright, so... those guys are dead. Now, what is all in this mine? Probably just iron, right? I think. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck back here. We'll do that so I can see. Silver! Oh, of course. Just all goddamn silver. Honestly, I haven't found any use for silver. At least not for me. I will use silver shields. No. Oh.
Sarnak mine is open again. How am I supposed to handle all this work?
Can you handle all that? Hey, come on. Let me move, man. Can I move, please? Okay, so we don't have... We don't have the quest.
I work in the mines.
I'm Heine Thatcher's right hand.
Everything
man.
Else I. May your
supervised.
Weapons be sharp.
Good to see you
and
again.
Your prey.
Not
fresh.
Many Nords would. Hmm? Yes? Hmm? Yes?
Well, what about your boss? I convinced them to leave, so. How do I get rewarded? Or can I get rewarded? Isn't it in here? A hall. I don't know if he's in the hall. We don't have the quests anymore. Hey, man.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Are you in charge?
My family has owned Karthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord.
Okay.
Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Man, I should just try to convince you to leave. Oh, what can I take? Boiled chicken plate, look at that. I'll take it. Girls red dress, yes.
Finally, both of my minds are open again. Time for everyone to get back to work.
Both of your minds? I can take your money, look at that. Okay. I guess that'll make up for not rewarding me.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking.
Shish. Alright, so. There's a cave around. You know what else I wanted to do? I can't see it. Oh, by the way, wait. Before I do that, you know our reward from. What's his face? It was this. Yeah. While blocking. Okay. So that's pretty fucking cool. Equip it? Okay, equipped. Whoa. There you go. Uh-huh. That's just like a small one. Okay. Yeah, pretty cool. Equip that back on. Now, let's go over here. Oh yeah, that's right. We were gonna try to return that stupid helm. Which I don't know, I don't even know if it's possible. Oh wow, it's gonna get cold in here now. Of course I have my temps up to like 58. Yeah, it's gonna get pretty chilly. Alright, so we're there. And we have to try this all over again if we can. And while we're here, I wanted to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, come on now. Why is he always in there? Dude, there's absolutely no way to talk to him. He's driving me insane. Dude. Do you go out at night? What? Does that mean I can go in? Yeah, it does. It means I can go in. Don't ask me why.
You're lost?
No, I'm supposed to...
I hope monsters come and eat you.
What do you want, milk drinker?
Milk drinker? I am a Bosmer! I have the Helm of Winterhold.
Can you believe that this hold used to contend for the throne of the High King? Now, perhaps others will listen. Here, your reward is promised. You have Winterhold's thanks.
Winterhold's thanks? What do you mean, Winterhold's thanks? Wait, oh, now I remember what happened to you.
All right.
I remember you now. Whoa, hello. I remember him. Remember before the negotiation in the Civil War? We moved him in here. And he was no longer a Jarl. That's what happened. Okay. Now, yeah, I don't really want to do the Dark Brotherhood stuff quite yet. So let's go ahead and do the Civil War, shall we? Let's do it. And we're going to be a Stormcloak. And I know I'm an elf. I'm a Bosmer. And they hate elves. Well, they hate, high elves.
We've intercepted couriers from Solitude.
Wait, pause that. So, join the Stormcloaks.
The Empire is putting a great deal of pressure on the White One.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
That's not where I clicked. Oh, okay, wait a minute. We already went through.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Borgroth a stronger message?
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest, then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our army.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
Serana, get out of the way.
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people. Impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
I already heard this.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And that's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough will be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I would gladly retire from the world were such a day to dawn.
Aye, but in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Yeah, I want to be part of that war. So, hello!
Helgen, huh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Yeah, but first, tell me, why does an elf want to fight for Skyrim?
So, Skyrim is home to more than just Nords.
Fair enough. But are you willing to die for your home?
Absolutely. So, that's why I'm here.
All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you.
I can hand anything.
That's what I like to hear. So long as you can back up those words with steel.
I'm
sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway.
That's a good point. I already know.
It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you.
Fair enough. I'm off.
We'll see about that, won't we?
It'll be easy.
But in the meantime, we have a war.
Very, very easy. We can do that in a shout. We can do that in a shout. So we've been there. Look at that, we've been there. Alright, here we are. And let's go do this. And done. Easy as that. Alright, let's go. So cheating. I swear, that's like cheating, man.
It's chasing a legend. We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. They don't all support you.
Damn the Jarls.
They demand the moot.
And damn the moot. We should risk letting those milk drinkers put Torek's woman on the throne.
Hey.
She'll hand Skyrim over to the elves on a silver plate.
All the more reason, then.
Fight or die well.
A crown doesn't make a king.
No, but this one.
If it even exists.
It exists, and it will be the symbol of the righteousness of our cause. Think about it. The jagged crown. It heralds back to a time before Jarls and Moots. Back to the time when the king was a king because his enemies fell before him. And his people rose because they loved him. Skyrim needs that king. You will be that king, Ulfric. You must be.
You're certain you found it?
When have I ever been false with you?
Fine. I'll send the Unblooded here with you.
And
fancy a crawl through a moldering dungeon to see if you can't stir
up
Garmar's jagged crown.
It will be there. You'll see.
Why were you looking at me? Oh, hi.
You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again.
Well, thanks.
I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath?
Yeah. Oath?
Before you're one of us, you must swear fealty to Jarl Ulfric Stormcloak, future High King of Skyrim. You must also pledge unswerving loyalty to your fellow Stormcloaks, to Skyrim, and to her people.
Ready.
That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a hero of the people. A true son of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak.
I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak.
Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim.
Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim.
As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond.
As Talos as my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond.
Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms.
Even to my lord, as my fellow brothers and sisters in arms.
All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
All hail the Stormcloaks, the true sons and daughters of Skyrim.
Now you're one of us.
Woohoo!
Which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me.
Okay.
Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part.
Okay. We could play along. I'm already talking to him. Well, oh my god. Well,
watch yourself up.
What's the mission?
I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvinjun, but if old King Borgus is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here.
What are you doing here? Okay.
Don't wait.
Dot dot dot. Huzzah! Hey, I remember you.
I've spent my life serving Talos. I don't plan to stop now. No matter what the Empire says.
Yeah, I do remember him. He, didn't we put him in jail? I forget. Alright, so before we go, yeah, we put someone in jail, because when we investigate?
Poor old woman.
Well, where are you? Oh my. Take your gold net.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
Oh, so we didn't do this yet. What happened?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago. But I can't say I knew her.
How was she killed?
Same as the others. Looks like she was stabbed, and then cut apart. It's like an animal got to her, but these are the wounds of a blade.
Serana, what are you doing? Another? This happened before?
Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl killed at night, body torn up.
Will you spare a few coins to help? Sounds like the guards aren't doing their job.
Look, there's a war going on, if you hadn't heard. We barely have enough soldiers to walk the streets, much less patrol every corner.
Could you use some help?
If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful.
I ain't asking for much.
I'm going to just examine the body seconds before the rats can get to it.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Where did you go? I wouldn't mind looking the part, so... hey, you have, some wood stuck on you, buddy. yeah, I wouldn't mind looking the part, so whatever I will need to upgrade.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim.
Leather.
Oh, I see.
Ooh, dwarven.
Yes, of course, I'll take a look.
Leather.
Just bring them by whenever it's convenient.
What? I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
You're not who I want to talk to.
Need some metal hammered. The finest weapons and armor.
Well, if you have dwarven metal ingot and leather, do you have leather? I hope you have leather. Please, yes, you do. Okay. We need what, about four? Three or four? I'll take four. Okay.
Whether it's armor you need or whoops. Plate, come see me.
Put that on. And upgrade 44. So craft it 80. Epic. Wow. Exquisite. Okay. Yeah, I wouldn't mind looking the parts, so let's be a Stormcloak for a while, huh? Hide helmets. There we go.
That's not great for my skin.
Yeah, now we're a whoa! Oh, I'm a vampire! Wait, no, huh? Yeah, so now we're a Stormcloak.
Keep that magic away from me.
What the hell are you talking about? I am now a Stormcloak, officially. So while we're at it, let's just go ahead and ask people what happened here.
Always sad when someone has to die.
Did you see what happened?
Sorry, I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
Sure. Put that away.
Coin for another one. Terrible.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
The gift of charity. Let me check that out first. Wonder if that... what that gives you. If it's in here. It's not in here. Okay.
Divine smile on a charitable soul.
Do you see what happened?
I heard a scream and came running, but she was already... like this. When I got here.
Okay. And you know what I'm gonna do? Nope, can't do that. Serana, stop! Stop! Serana, stop!
Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man.
Okay. I don't know if that really helps. No, it didn't, because I didn't kill her.
I made my fortune as a seeker.
It's you! You are the culprit.
You know about Talos?
Oh no, you're not. I didn't kill her though. Damn. Hey. So you're telling me to go over there. But who am I supposed to be talking to right now? I already questioned the witnesses. You're not a witness.
This is a shame.
Did you see what happened?
No, sorry. But I did notice that her coin purse was still intact, so whoever did this wasn't after gold. I'm going to keep preparing the body, if you'll excuse me.
Sure thing.
Stormcloak murdered the High King.
Hey.
Stay away from the Oritino residence. The place is cursed.
No, it's not. So I've spoken to the witnesses.
Just like always. Nobody saw anything useful. Bastards escaped again.
There might be more to this if you let me help.
Look, friend. If you think you can do better than the Legion of Guards, be my guest. I need to talk to the steward, though. We can't just let anyone go around claiming to be on official business. If he's willing, then we'll talk.
Okay.
I'm not much of a strategist. But Lord Ulfric listens to my counsel all the same.
Okay, so I've heard about these murder. Oh, wait. Got any leads?
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details.
Yeah, so I've heard about the murders.
These are difficult times indeed, when men stalk their brethren like beasts. My men are stretched thin as it is. If you offer your aid, I gladly accept. The guards will be told to assist you as necessary. I'm happy to lend a hand as much as I can as well.
Hey look, she was alive. I can't look at it.
If you have any news of the Western Holds, take it to Ulfric immediately.
Alright, I talked
to her. Safely. It's dangerous.
She was alive! Alright, well, I always hate doing so, stopping in the middle of something, but we're gonna have to, so I'm gonna have to see you guys in the next episode, so when we can finish this up and blah blah blah. So yeah, we'll finish this up in the next episode. So peace!